Good evening, everyone. Virgo here. Okay, so I have contacted the court to find out if I could get any additional information with regards to the Sharon Tracy Gale case. What I've been informed of is that chances are the docket will not be updated with additional information until tomorrow at some point, which I will, of course, immediately update you guys as soon as that is done. There have not been any changes to the docket that is the Gale docket or the Pitts docket at this point, and the court is now closed. So it appears to me that we definitely won't be getting any additional information today. And like I said, as soon as we do tomorrow, I will let you guys know what has happened. Now, there is one other thing that I want to discuss with you real quick, and that is that we have a subscriber who has done a wonderful song that I think you guys should hear, and let me take you over there to take a look at it. Okay, so Roland St. Germain, which is a subscriber of the Virgo Triad channel, has done a wonderful song that is called the Disease Song, and he nicely decided that he was going to share it with us after watching the RH Factor Reese's Monkey video that I did earlier this morning. I think you guys will get a kick out of this, and I wanted to make sure that I pointed you over in the direction of his channel to listen to it. It is absolutely hilarious, and if you guys have actually sat and watched those prescription drug ads that are all over TV, everywhere you look online, they drive me absolutely crazy too. Because the side effects are so much worse than what they're treating, it's ridiculous. But I think you guys will find this funny and something that you might want to share with others. So I'm going to link it in the description. Thank you, Roland, for sharing with us. I hope everybody has a great night, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.